In 2019, the Aerospace Forces will receive the brand new missile system, S-350 Vityaz, for the first time ever, the statement reads. The troops will also be equipped with around a dozen of Panzer S air defense missile gun systems and S-400 Triumph, NATO reporting name, SA-21 Growler, long-range air defense weapons, the ministry added. Russian troops stationed in the Khabarovsk, Leningrad, Kaliningrad, and Crimea regions as well as in the Arctic were supplied with Panzer S and S-400 weapons earlier this year. The 50R6 Vityaz missile system is a Russian medium-range surface-to-air missile system developed by GSKB Almazanti. Its purpose is to replace the S-300PS and S-300.1A. The system design traces its roots from the joint South Korean-Russian KM-SAM project and uses the same 9M96 missile as the S-400 missile system. This air defense system can engage 12 to 16 targets simultaneously, including aircraft and ballistic missiles. Command post can target up to 32 missiles on various targets at once. The TOW vehicle has a crew of 3. It is based on a BAZ 6909 special wheeled chassis with 8x8 configuration. Radar and command post are carried by BAZ 69092 with 6x6 configuration,